And soon he did win. Guys under 35, all on the wine, they're having such a good time. And my show's out, and when I get back, I want you to go home.
Dating anybody that's
younger than 11 years
so, old. So, I just got this email. Appears to be the Dr. Phil show, and the phone number with it. They want to call, but I have long distance. So, I'm going to call from the office, where I would call in my apartment complex, and then they didn't call to the main phone in the TV room, but she doesn't want me to call unless I talk to my counselor. And it's stupid because I'm an adult. I don't need to talk to my counselor about everything. I mean, I'm just going to ask him, what do you be like, no, what do you think? That's asking you. It's pointless because I'm still going to have
wanting
to call the number.
Than,
this guy I have had for a counselor, and he's a counselor, but I've asked him for like 6 months, what dating site should I use to meet women that are under 25, and he hasn't given me an answer at all. I mean, I've asked him, where should I go to meet the women? Where are the women at? Go to meet the women. No answer whatsoever. So this is real. I'm going to be on the Dr. Phil show talking about how these individual couples break down all the time, how younger girls are more sexist, how older guys in Spokane have been using the Twollamarays information they shouldn't put out there to say that chemically they're more suited to date younger women, and also give them stronger hunger springs, how the paternal aging effect between the 20th century, and the older male, younger female pattern. It's the pattern we're going to talk about that, whether you want to talk about it or not. And obviously, Dr. Phil wasn't the one to call the show. So I'm going to call that number, and I'm going to find out more information about that. If it's a scam, it will know from the phone call. Because it'll be some dude like, it'll be some douchebag like, you Phil, yeah, you right. And me hanging up the phone, he sounds more immature. And it's going to put the point that, like, gray-haired old girl humans are using information to get you to get you to Spokane. And holding hands with this thing that I would watching, would watching about that unnoticed. I talked about this for 8 months. If you're in a situation where I have better food, and you're female under the age of 26, and talk to me. My name is Lucas Werner. Go to conversation with age. We get talking about this because this is something that we need to talk about. Telomere attrition, inbreeding, this work on I don't